lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary. But the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing around the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will any second now. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture-perfect for a game of this nature. Watering game this between two very high quality sides. A treat for everybody here.
Yes, Peter, it's a shame it's only a friendly, but then again, that may help us see a more expressive attacking contest. And I'd be prepared to settle for a clash of lesser intensity in favour of lots of flair, skill, and plenty of tricks, and a few goals. I suspect I've probably overstretched my level of greed here.
Got on the way here pretty promptly. Out to the right. Great lead! And with the goal at his mercy, a dreadful miss.
All he'll be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
Tries the cross. Get that clear. Messi. Pulls it over to the other flank. Tries to get it forward quickly. Messi. Precious little by way of goal mouth action yet.
Goals, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the area of the park, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
He's just gone and reminded us yet again of what a threat he carries.
Messi. Forward it goes. Messi. Messi. Gets good distance on it. For half-time. So there you have it, a close half of football, still had its moments, and ultimately produced just one goal.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Leading 1-0 at the break. And we are already promptly back underway.
Pez United really need to go and grab another goal now, Peter, if they're going to go on and secure this.
It's one! Messi hoists it forward. Messi. And it's played forward. Messi. Chance! And shoots! It's there! They have done it! They have their equaliser!
What a great finish, but how about the touch? It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
Has certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now.
And it's sprayed out wide. There are a few waiting for it. Tries to swing it in. This could spell danger. He's gone for it! Oh, that was no routine save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Lovely feet. Turns and goes back. Has a hit! Hits it! And now back in front. High quality goal. Lovely first touch. Sumptuous second. He's made it two. No doubt he's hungry for more. So we have a breakthrough. Now how will things develop from here?
Well, that's the currency he deals in, and he's come good yet again. Never the one to let you down in these situations.
And the counter is on. Messi. So sit forward. Well, they could break here.
Look, their supporters must be going barmy about this because there's no sense of purpose in what we're seeing.
Looking cross-field, changing the point of attack. A really good feat. Time added on will be 2 minutes. Just a few more moments for them to hang on.